Sup guys, just for the, you know, my old fans.
Hey guys, it's Cornish Shorts Gamer here.
Mother, jeez, okay, alright, so we're doing this. So Reddit, I'm not a Reddit guy. A lot of my fans know this. I'm not a Reddit guy, but I went on Reddit. I went on their roast me bit, and you know what, I decided, you know what? Roast me. I just decided, why not just roast me? Let's see what you guys can do. Let's see what you guys can really do to roast me. So it's roast Deji, make him cry. Let's see if they roast me. I heard these guys are brutal, so it should be good. Shout out to Matchrooms for posting it. She's a girl, but bless her. All right. All right, let's see. You aimed for Samuel L. Jackson, but landed in McDonald's. I don't get that one. I don't get that one. You aimed for Samuel L. Jackson, but landed in McDonald's. I don't get it. That has 129 points. I'll get that. I don't get that. That's what I don't understand. But then someone said even his punches couldn't land. I don't know what he means by that. Because in case you didn't see Jake Paul's face, a lot of my punches landed. If you open your mouth, you could accidentally swallow your entire head. All right. Okay. Yo, Gabba Gabba was my jam. Gabba Gabba, I don't know what that is. Wait, what are you saying? I look like this guy? Oh, the lips. Oh. Okay. You look like you just rigged a boxing match with Logan Paul. These aren't great. I mean, look, Walmart. That's one of the disses. Oh, another one. Suck your mum. Your hairline is trash. And Vic's diss track was better. I liked Green Mile. All right, so for those who don't understand, Green Mile is a movie where the black guy dies. Slavery was a good thing. You know, I was expecting like these to make me leave the internet. That's what people were saying. That roast me makes you want to leave the internet. These aren't great. You look like KSI with dimples and autism. That kind of hurt. With that nose, it looks like we'll be running out of oxygen real soon. Oh, all right. Okay. All right, now they're getting good. How come the ones with least points are actually good? Your nose is wider than your smile. Already lost to Logan. I don't have to say more. I fought Jake. I didn't fight Logan. Orange is the new black. Logan Paul would have whooped your ass. You know what? I think I get these jokes. They're trying to say I look like KSI. I get it. Logan Paul would have whooped you. I get it. Yeah, all right. Your smile is the one reason you're still single. That one was deep. Oh, damn. His lips could suck Jupiter like a jawbreaker. Your dad probably wishes he pulled out that night. You could snort an entire kiddie pool of Coke with each nostril. Better stack up on chapstick. Winter is coming. Oh, all right. This one's good. If you combined the hair from your eyebrows and mustache, you might actually be able to make one real eyebrow. That was... All right. Did his lips get inflated after Jake Paul fight, or did he get plastic surgery? Please tell me that's a reset button on your chin. And he's referring to the my goatee. Yeah. Are you sticking your tongue out? I can't tell. All right, I get it. I have big lips. All right? I have big lips. I get it. My lips are big. I have a big nose. My forehead is big. I get it now. All right? Nose looks like a turtle truffle. Nose look like a turtle truffle. Yeah, wait. I don't get what that little bit. Is he saying that bit's my nose? That looks nice though. Jeez, I would eat that. Damn. Your lips are bigger than your feature. Deji, get your damn space rocket nose shaped ass out of here. I'm actually crying inside. Lips like a porn star's vagina. Breaking the stereotype of black guys being hung. You haven't even seen my penis. How are you saying my dick's small? Your thumb's starting to go Michael Jackson on you. You'll have rights soon enough. Cause, black men, what? His lips still bigger than his hopes and dreams. It's just lip jokes. It's literally just lip jokes. Lip nose jokes. Is that it? All right? Yo, some of these jokes in the comments, put them, just tell me what they mean. Cause I'm confused at some of these. Roasting someone who decided to remix Gucci Gang and somehow made it sound worse is honestly pretty fucking hard to do. Tank Gang is sick. Don't diss Tank Gang. Oh shit. Yo, Yo, I nearly cried. Wait. Give me a sec. Oh, I don't know where my heart is. It's one side. Oh, all right. Black Lives Matter movement just found its newest letdown. Looks like Jake Paul made your nose bigger than it already was. Honestly, that Gucci Gang one, that got me. That got me. Alright, I'm done. Guy, yo, if I'm gone for a while, you know why. Damn. No, I'm joking. I ain't a bitch. I ain't leaving. This was weak. Some good, some bad, but this was weak. I was expecting to get roasted. Like roasted. You know what? I might do a video where I roast you guys. If you guys want that, just leave a like and I'll do that video. I might roast my fans. I'll do that. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you guys subscribe, like the video, and take care. Yeah, yeah. What? Says she wanna rock with a nigga like me. I'm a stylish guy. Spend a little guap with a nigga like me. We can catch a fly. Says she wanna rock with a nigga like me. Yeah. She wanna.